I think it's helpful to work with things that are bitey. I think I'd be super great in a zombie apocalypse.
How useful would you be in a zombie apocalypse? What skills do you have that would help you and others survive?
Well, it depends what kind of zombies are those. Are they the brain-eating kind or the anybody part kind?
I mean, on the one hand, I used to play rugby, so it sounds like I'd be useful, but I value my brain too much. I'm running away. I'm not going to be that useful.
Are they the undead ones or are they the parasitic ones that have a brain issue, right?
I have a bad habit of collecting antibiotics, so I would have stockpiled a lot of antibiotics, and then people would come to me.
I'm quiet, so...
Are they the ones that are really fast, or the ones that just walk like this, and very slowly?
Designing shelter. Defend the house from the zombies with my goalie skills.
I obviously work a lot with dead stuff, and dead stuff that's known for being pretty bitey. Yeah, I think I got it down. I could totally do combat.
Also, are they the ones that dissolve in water, or are they water resistant? That would make a big difference.
I would laugh until I die. I can easily laugh at almost everything, honestly. So yeah, I just laugh and make you laugh.
I don't think I would be very useful, to be very honest.
I would give it my best shot. We won't know till maybe it happens sometime.
Assuming that they are the ones that dissolve in water, I can determine where it's safer to live because of predicting where there would be water if there was climate change. And then I could tell people where to go, that the zombies won't catch them.
Sounds like you'd be pretty useful.
I think so.